Kim, I miss you so much. I'm so happy you're here. And you brought your girlfriend. I cannot believe you two are still together. It's just crazy. I'm over here because we're gonna play cup pong, and Aiden and I are always partners, so like, you just find someone else. I mean, that's if you even want to play, because it's kind of like a sport, so I'm assuming you're probably really bad at it. Are you like offended right now? Like, stop being so sensitive.